one, we got the Tennessee Titans at Philadelphia.
Upset!
Same thing I said about the Lions and the Giants. You can feel it in the air. I've already tweeted it out. The Titans are beating the Eagles. 28-20, and I don't have any other reasoning other than the fact that, like I said, you can feel it. Tennessee's a